I said, oh my, what a marvelous tune. It was the best night, never would forget how we moved. The whole place was dressed to the nines, and we were dancing, dancing, like we made a starlight.
Hello, fellow equine addicts. My name is Maya.
And I'm Lauren.
And both of us decided to start a new YouTube channel dedicated to all equestrian things.
Yes, so we are going to be doing tons of videos on like riding, lessons, tack hauls.
Basically anything to do with horses, so
it will be on this channel.
Yeah, and this is just our introduction video telling you guys a little bit about us.
We've both been riding for 7 years now, and it has been great.
Yeah, we started together, and we're still going strong together. So first we started out with like horse camp, and then we decided why not take lessons. So we started at one barn.
Yes, one of our local barns, and then we decided that didn't have enough opportunity to go farther with the school horses there, so we decided to technically lease 2 horses over the summer.
Yeah, we were with 2 horses over the summer, Molly and Tucker, and we basically just like switched on, like, you know, we both rode both of them, so we took turns, and it was like an awesome summer because we could do whatever we wanted.
Yes, and then when the school season started back up, the horses were no longer available for our lease part board situation. We are still with our coach now, but we're at separate barns.
I am riding a horse named Dahlia right now. She's like a black thoroughbred, and she's awesome, and she's a baby, and so she's like learning, so it's fun with her.
But at the barn I'm at, I'm riding this little, I think it's a large pony, but her name is Fantasy, and she's a gray. And she's so cute, and she's a little jumper, so she's super fast and just whips around the course, so I have a ton of fun riding her.
Yeah. So, thank you for tuning in.
Okay, so we're gonna try to be getting in some type of horsey-related video every week to 2 weeks.
Leave a comment below with any ideas, subscribe, like, all that jazz.
Yes, and definitely tell us what kind of videos you'd be wanting to see.
Thank you
for watching our first little introduction video.
And we hope to see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye, guys.